And of course, we have these sort of famous images of people taking, you know, wheelbarrows full of money to buy one loaf of bread and a bit of ham. It is absolutely chaotic. You know, the country is in a mess. So that creates a lot of resentment. And what you get emerging in Germany is increasing political fanaticism. So what you've got is a country becoming more and more poor, more and more fanatical. It's the perfect breeding ground for a fanatic like Adolf Hitler.